sex crimes is her day job. Now she's saying our lines on the stage, on the stage.